all started when I was in eighth grade. You know the eighth grade Washington, D.C. trip? Well, ours, we had to present the flag to Senator Ben Nighthorse Campbell. Awesome name. And I was the kid that chose to do it. Now, because I was a huge kid, and because henchmen don't do that much research, I got kidnapped instead of Senator Nighthorse Campbell.
You just have to sign this, and then we'll let you go. It's a harmless little law I'd like you to instate. It simply makes the surname Venture illegal.
Isn't that awesome? Like, he wasn't gonna ransom the senator or anything. He just wanted to make Dr. Venture's name illegal. It sounds idiotic, right? But just think about it. Every time Dr. Venture orders pizza or, like, tries to cash a check or anything, boom, they arrest his ass. Classic Monarch!
I'm telling you, sir, you have the wrong person.
Who the hell is Gary Fisher?
Me! I'm Gary Fisher.
You morons kidnapped the wrong guy!
Yeah, the flag! He looked way more senatorial than the other guy, because he's the flag.
Sir, as team leader, I accept the full
Get rid of this idiot. Him too.
They didn't kill me, obviously. They recruited me. I became a henchman for the mighty Monarch on that day and never looked back. I never finished eighth grade either. I got my GED later, though.
In Dismal Gowanus Canal, hidden beneath its murky waters, lies the headquarters of the most sinister crime collective in New York, the Doom Factory. Here, 10 of the most ruthlessly self-involved villains on Earth loosely align forces against the powers of good.